Greetings. This is George Manginis, and I work at the Benarchi Museum in Athens. For the 21 Poems into 21 podcast, I have chosen the poem The Chess, Το Σκάκι, by Manolis Anagnostakis, published in 1954. I could not get my hands on translation into English, so I attempted one myself. I chose this poem because, rather than referencing a particularly Greek theme, it describes a universal experience using a game of chess as a metaphor. However, some lines resonate with the country's post-Civil War situation. The poem was even set to music, finding a new audience in recent years. Έλα να παίξουμε. Θα σου χαρίσω τη βασίλισσά μου. Ήταν για μένα μια φορά η αγαπημένη, τώρα δεν έχω πια αγαπημένη. Θα σου χαρίσω τους πύργους μου. Τώρα πια δεν πυροβολώ τους φίλους μου. Έχουν πεθάνει καιρό πριν από μένα. Και ο βασιλιάς αυτός δεν ήταν ποτέ δικός μου. Κι ύστερα, τόσους στρατιώτες, τι τους θέλω. Τραβάνε μπρος τυφλοί, χωρίς καν όνειρα. Όλα και τα λογά μου θα στα δώσω. Μονάχα ετούτο τον τρελό μου θα κρατήσω, που ξέρει μόνο σ' ένα χρώμα να πηγαίνει, δρασκελώντας τη μια άκρη ως την άλλη, γελώντας μπρος τις τόσες πανοπλίες σου, μπαίνοντας μέσα στις γραμμές σου ξαφνικά, αναστατώνοντας τις στέρεες παρατάξεις. Κι αυτή δεν έχει τέλος η παρτίδα. Come, let us play. I shall offer you my queen. Once she was my beloved. I no longer have a beloved. I shall offer you my towers. I no longer shoot at my friends. They've already died long before me. And this game was never mine. And after all, what use do I have for all these pawns? They move forward, blind, not even dreaming. Everything, even my knights, I shall give you. I'll only hold on to this mad bishop, who just knows how to move on a single colour, jumping from one end to the other, laughing at your many armours, breaking through your lines suddenly, disrupting your strong formations. And this game has no ending.